you are all professional drivers, some with about 4 decades of experience. 4 decades means 40 years. Some with about 30 years experience. Yesterday we had a 39 years experience man in our midst. And we had a 34 years experience man in our midst. With some faces that I've seen today, there's likely that we'll have about 50 years experience in our midst. Say amen.
I'm 5 years experience. Many places that I've worked, nobody have taken me to training, but I work in the SIFAX. Today I've been in training. They just want to come and teach me how to operate on the road and how to handle the trucks. So I appreciate them for bringing me to this, to give me this knowledge that I've learned today. So I want to thank the SIFAX for bringing me to the training today.
Boy, do I let your commercial for me? Your government, with your key. SIFAX Haulage Logistics Limited. Iṣẹ́ wọn ò ní dàrú. Ẹni bá fẹ́ daṣẹ́ ìrú Ọlọ́run bá lè lọ.
Talking about human capital development within SIFAX Group, we recognize the value of professional development within the organization. We also realize that people, or what we call human capital, are generally the main assets that we have. So we encourage them to develop their skills and competencies, especially that we drive performance using the key performance indicators. It is quite easy for us to identify skills gap and also to provide training in whatever aspects that people are lacking or that they would need to move to the next stage of their development. We train them locally and internationally. And people have a sense of, you know, achievement and belonging.